I knew he was a psycho from day one, you know, because I get a sense from people, and he had an energy that was just, it was so, like, loserish.
Yeah. Was there any other sense you got?
Wow, this guy's a piece of work, huh?
Yeah, I found this on my nightstand.
This is creepy. I gotta tell you, there's no doubt in my mind you will be murdered.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Hey, partner. Check it out.
Boy, we go with wine and chamomile tea.
Thanks, Dennis.
And don't worry, everything's gonna be okay. I'm here.
I just have a few more questions. Is anything missing?
Yeah, kind of embarrassing, but all of my underwear is gone.
Oh. Well, first of all, don't be embarrassed. It happens. Secondly, can you describe them for me? You know, were they thongs, Dutch cuts, fullbacks?
Is that really necessary?
I could describe mine. Oh, wait, I don't wear any.
What's going on?
Just keep your hands where I can see them, sir.
Wait, what happened?
What are you guys doing here?
They're policemen. What do you think they're doing?
What?
Come on, Roger. We know you broke in. Look at this.
Look, hold on. I know these guys. They're not cops.
All right, buddy. Come on.
Ow! What are you doing, Ernie?
Just try to stay calm, sir.
Look, I did not do this. I would never do this. You know that. I was weak, all right? I wasn't happy with who I was, so I took a class from him.
From Dennis?
His name's not Dennis, it's Dr. P.
Textbook paranoid behavior. I've seen it a million times.
You guys, come on, tell her.
Dewey, it's okay, baby. Go back to your room, honey.
Oh, he's probably scared.
Dewey? Oh my God. Sweetheart, what did they do to you?
Okay, who the hell painted the goddamn dog?
Pretty awesome, right?
No, not awesome. Jesus fucking Christ.
Do you have any idea what this dog's been through?
Amanda, I didn't do that!
Let's go, buddy.
No, I'm not going!
Oh, my God.
All right, calm down. Easy, calm down.
Nice and easy, sir.
Come on down.
Easy. I got you.
Stay back.
Deep breath.
Okay, stay back.
Deep
breath.
Okay,
you got it.
I got
it.
I got
it. What? Hold on. Just get off.
Come on, buddy. Hey, Roger, what do you think of the uniforms? Pretty authentic, huh?
Thought you guys were my friends.
Whatever, man. I guess we all can't be lions. Yeah, at this point, I'd say you're more like an emu.
You're what, an emu?
Hey, hey, emu, check it out.
Ow. Ow.
This stuff is awesome.
Ah! Ah! Ah!